Good morning, friends. Hi, my name is Rahul Garg. I am Delhiites. Today, I would like to share my experience about my hair transplant, my journey, my myth, scares, and the final outcome. I started losing my hair around 10 years ago because of some weather condition or the illness, I don't know. And from that day I started worrying about what will happen to my future, how will I look after 5 years, 6 years. I started losing my confidence, right? And then I started meeting many doctors who were in this field, but to be very honest with you, friends, the experience was not that good. People were giving me a false promises, saying they will fix, they will do everything, I will get all my natural hair back within a month. It was very surprising to me that how come you know hairs can be regrowth within a month, right? And they were not even willing to explain the entire procedure. They were just giving the hope, and they were saying, you know, just deposit the money and it will be fine, right? I was more scared post those meeting, but last year, with grace of God, I met one of my colleague and he gave me the reference of Dr. Rashid Gupta, Delhiites Clinic. Last year in the month of December, I met Dr. Rashid, and on very first visit, you guys will not believe that the kind of confidence I got, right? Dr. Rashid explained the entire procedure very calmly, in detail manner, in a layman language, right, which I can easily understood. And then it was not that expensive, right? And he told me that how that procedure will go on, what are the precautions I will have to take care in next 1 or 2 months, and then how you know hair will grow, right? So 18th of December, finally the day came, and then I had my surgery, right? It was around 6 hour long surgery, but the kind of comfort during the surgery I got from the staff, from the doctors, it was fabulous, right? I was very worried about what will happen. Will I be able to, you know, be in the surgery for 6 hours? But it was fabulous, right? Nothing happened. They gave me complete comfort, and then finally it was over, right? And on top of that, the more surprising part was that there was no medicines. There was no special kind of attention required, you know, a post-surgery, right? It was just, you know, doing oil massage, taking some, you know, medicines, light medicines, and it was fabulous, right? And after first PRP, the results was very visible, right? And I was very happy. The confidence which I lost in past years, I started gaining that confidence back. And now I have completed 5 months, and you can see, you know, how I look today, right? I would like to thank Dr. Rashid and all the staffs. They were very friendly, very humble to me during my entire 5 month journey, and I really recommend everyone to visit, at least a visit, you know, give a visit to Dr. Rashid and meet him in case you are suffering with a hair loss problem. Thank you everyone, and thanks Dr. Rashid.